Hello everyone. In this video, I would like to show you a very simple device for charging any lithium-ion battery. First, I'll demonstrate you how it works. When you increase the voltage, the LEDs start to glow one by one. This is because LEDs of different colors require different voltages to glow. So, the first LED will be blue, the next LED will be white, and the last LED will be red. Now, let's measure the voltage for each LED. The blue LED lights up at 2.2 volts. The white LED lights up at 3.5 volts. As you can see, the voltage of the blue LED corresponds to a discharged lithium-ion battery. The red LED lights up at 4 volts. The voltage of the white LED corresponds to the optimal battery charge. If the battery is overcharged, this corresponds to the voltage of the red LED. So, using this circuit, we can safely charge any lithium-ion battery. Here is the device I got. I slightly improved this circuit by 3 diodes. The diodes allow you to reduce the voltage to a safe level of 3.8 volts for a lithium-ion battery. This is turned on with a button, but charging will take a bit longer. To create this device, I used a plastic diffuser from a small LED lamp and a milk bottle cap. I connected all parts directly without board. I got pretty strong construction. I will test my device on 2 different batteries. The smaller one is a battery from electronic cigarettes. I'll write the voltage on each battery before charging to compare after. Another useful feature of this device is that we can check the condition of the batteries before charging. If the battery voltage is below 2.4 volts, then no one LED will glow, and this battery may be charged by this device. Now I'll test all batteries before charging. Charging should be stopped as soon as the red LED lights up. After each charge, I'll measure the voltage and write on the battery. You also can test the health of the batteries by measuring the voltage later. A good battery should have low self-discharge. I hope you enjoyed this video. In the next video, I'll show you where you can use a small lithium-ion battery from the electronic cigarettes. I will replace a disposable battery in the quartz clock with a reusable lithium-ion battery. And the latest improvements of this device. I marked positive and negative connectors. I hope you liked this video. I wish you good ideas and see you in the next video.